All right, this unupdated monkey crap. In my head, they come to me. Oops, sang it wrong.
And his opponent from the Caribbean, weighing in at 188 pounds, Kyle.
The local headset. Okay.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
Just toying with the competition a little. What do you think's going through Braun Strowman's mind? Many believe his natural aggression will carry him to great heights here in WWE, and I tend to agree.
Hey, he's a WWE superstar, which means he's among the very best to lace a pair of boots. But does he have what it takes to beat his competition here tonight? That remains to be seen.
Hey, Cole, let's just cut to the chase and see if the rest of this match is exciting as the beginning has been.
Clearly on a mission here.
And he powers out. Look at that, Cole!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here! Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Whoa! Don't get up!
What?
He's on the defensive here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Time. Okay, okay.
Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Well, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Back in the ring again. Back inside the ring now. Just making his presence felt there. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. Are as dominant as this guy.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Raw has been the site of some of the biggest matches on sports entertainment history, and this match is sure not to disappoint. Take a look at that again.
Oh, oh.
His shoulders are down.
Two.
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close. You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
To the entire WWE locker room here.
Incredible
20.
Well, he was able to reverse, get out of that. Oh, reversal! Ooh. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that one. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Oh. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. He's too busy bragging and boasting that he's back under the sponsor.
Shoulders down, this could be it. And this one's history. What a win.
Here's your winner, Kyle the Surfer.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over, and here's your winner.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.